I'm Angelique. I run this business now for 6 years and I like it very much. And it's nice not only to sell clothes, but it's nice to meet all the women who come here in the shop. Sometimes when you have to go somewhere and you don't know the people or you don't know the situation and you make a choice of a combination, and then you arrive there and you think, oh my god, this is not the right combination. Or you're overdressed or underdressed. Then I don't feel okay.
What will you dress if you're going to a job interview?
A nice, I think, a nice shirt, not something where you have, not too sexy, of course.
Casual chic.
Yeah, casual chic.
It's good to see you, I must go, I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. So I must go back to my room and make my day complete.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn.
This is then the jacket which you can wear to a job interview, or if you work, for example, in a business where you have to be really like an advocate or an lawyer, people at the bank, that kind of jobs, they like this as well. And with a trouser together, and then with a nice shirt, then you look really nice.
Depends on where are you going, and are you going to a bar or to a club, or you have dinner, or
casual, how,
yeah,
chic.
Casual, chic, or
mostly a dress.
Yeah, what kind of dresses?
Well, a dress that not looks that fits good, not one that doesn't fit good, because mostly you don't feel confidence then, but
yes,
just a nice dress.
Then I'm going to a party, but I'm a little bit tired, so I will. Yes, I like my jeans then, so.
I want to dress female, my female side, but also sexy.
Please don't stop the music.
What I wear now, I easily can go to a party when it's a jeans party or where it's casual. I easily can go like this. A young lady can also choose this. Here it's very open with a nice bra, but you can see a little bit. And this is quite tight.
Give us a lot of advices. What if we don't follow none of them?
Then I wish you good luck. That's the nicest thing in this branch. You do what you want to do. You wear the clothes. I only can advise you, but if you think it's nice but not for me, be still good friends.